Hi, I'm just trying some rust removal by electrolysis on my mosin nagant model 44 butt plate, and it was pretty rusted. I've done this before with hand planes. What I've got here is basically a 3.5 gallon bucket with cold water, half of a cup of Arm & Hammer washing soda, not baking soda, and the negative is going to the actual part with the rust to be removed, and the positive to an electrode. And I've got my battery charger set on just the lowest 2 amp setting, and I'll let you know how it goes.